Hi friends, welcome to Mechanical Explosions. Now in this video, you're going to see about the biography of Henry Maudslay. Henry Maudslay, born on 27th August 1771, died on 14th February 1831. Henry Maudslay was from England. He started at 12th age, starting working in the industry and continued till he died. He worked under Brahma, who discovered the hydraulic press. His father got ordinary industry and rested in home. Then he worked as a locksmith and also filling the powder in the cartridge. He learned a numerous technology from Brahma. Because Brahma discovered the hydraulic press, the challenges Henry Maudslay faced are: he descended lock and made a challenge of unlocking it, but it remained unlocking for up to 47 years. The period of making his lock, the lathe machine is to be dragged by one person from one place to another place. In this, the accuracy is also low in this lathe machine. And he invented the machine tool technology and laid a foundation for industrial revolution. That is, he invented about 1800 of metal lathe to cut the metal, enabled to manufacturing of a standard screw. Thus his industry gave more accuracy of the metal cut. Henry Maudslay succeeded in this and he asked his boss Brahma to hike his salary. Brahma refused it and he started his own company. Henry Maudslay also paved the way for the construction of the tunnel between the two cities. But he died during the progress of the construction. And the tunnel opened after its death. Henry Maudslay also designed a machine for cutting the wood parts in shipbuilding. He also designed an engine for the world's largest steam engine ship. He is known as the machine tool technology inventor, for which it laid a foundation for industrial revolution, and he also termed as the father of the machine tool technology or machine tool engineering. That's Henry Maudslay.